Ever since the first night of Favonius rid herself of her chains, the winds of freedom have carried the fight against oppression into every corner of Mondstadt. Yet today, among the ranks of the knights sworn to champion freedom, there walks a descendant of the former tyrannical aristocracy. Eula, the progeny of an infamous lineage with vengeance always on her lips, is the captain of the Knights of Favonius Reconnaissance Company, the spindrift knight, supremely skilled with her blade. Her controversial heritage leaves many wondering why the knights would accept her. Perhaps because the songs of freedom woven into the Mondstadt winds first asked, why not?
Ready for reconnaissance.
Naturally, Eula earned her captaincy with her superior capabilities, masterfully combining Favonia's bladework with cryomagic. She forms frost at the tip of her blade, which she wields with the cadence of a dancer. Waltzing gracefully into battle, she then strikes like a crashing wave. Eula derives no additional status in Mondstadt from her once noble lineage, but finds herself the victim of a strict and outmoded education. She dismisses what she was taught as pointless pretension, yet is unable to escape its influence entirely, often subjecting herself to meticulous introspection. When Eula crafts talent level up materials, she has a chance to double the output, boosting the party's adventure readiness. Eula's normal attack can combo up to 5 strikes that deal physical damage to enemies. Holding the attack steadily consumes stamina, while Eula unleashes a rapid string of slashes, also dealing physical damage. When her charged attack ends, she unleashes a powerful strike that launches smaller enemies within her range. Tap Eula's elemental skill Ice-Tide Vortex to perform a rapid slash that deals cryo damage. When the slash hits an enemy, Eula gains 1 stack of Grimheart. The effect has a maximum of 2 stacks. Grimheart increases Eula's resistance to interruption and her defense, creating optimal conditions for her to dish out damage. Holding Ice-Tide Vortex causes Eula to consume all stacks of Grimheart and perform a spinning frontal slash that deals AoE cryo damage. If this attack consumes Grimheart stacks, it will decrease the physical and cryo resistance of surrounding enemies. Each stack of Grimheart consumed will convert to an Ice World Ramp, dealing cryo damage to nearby enemies.
Flood of Frost!
Eula's elemental burst unleashes a mighty slash of her sword, dealing cryo damage to surrounding enemies and forming a Lightfall Sword that follows her around. While the Lightfall Sword is present, Eula's resistance to interruption is increased further. Additionally, when enemies are damaged by Eula's normal attack, elemental skill, or elemental burst, the Lightfall Sword's energy is charged. When its duration ends, the Lightfall Sword will descend and explode violently, dealing physical damage to surrounding enemies. The damage dealt increases with the Lightfall Sword's charge stack. When Eula leaves the field, the Lightfall Sword will instantly explode. After unlocking the talent Roiling Rhyme, when Eula holds Ice-Tide Vortex, if 2 stacks of Grimheart are consumed together, a shattered Lightfall Sword is created and explodes immediately, dealing half the base physical damage of the Lightfall Sword. Years of Reconnaissance Company campaigns have honed Eula's instinct for launching surprise offenses. When she strikes, waves of frost and rays of light surge forth like ocean spray. After unlocking the talent Wellspring of Warlust, casting Eula's Elemental Burst immediately grants 1 stack of Grimheart and resets the cooldown of her elemental skill. The Spindrift Knight's battleground is the shadows far beyond Mondstadt's city walls. Eula's strength is in hunting down her enemy with courage and calculation, striking with her frosty Favonius bladework. In combat, Eula often starts the offensive with her normal attack, interspersing her strikes with the tapping effect of her elemental skill to keep up the pursuit and accrue Grimheart stacks. Next, holding her elemental skill at an opportune moment will deal damage to her enemy. while also reducing their physical and cryo resistance by consuming the Grimheart stacks. When Eula's energy is full, unleashing her elemental burst puts further pressure on the enemy and creates a lightfall sword. Now is the time for a rapid offensive. To charge the lightfall sword and finally take down the enemy when it explodes. There are those with hatred in their hearts that are able to do what Eula has done. Take the lust for vengeance bequeathed to them by fate and channel it into a force for self-advancement. For Eula, this has set her down a path of peace and inner strength. Still, there are others for whom the passage of time does nothing to quell the poison spreading through their souls. Only the future will reveal the path they take, but inevitably, it will be a different one.